trip is a pilgrimage far out beyond your normal mind into that risky and revelatory territory which has been explored for thousands of years. Mystics and visionary philosophers.
Thank you. it was so groovy, you can't believe how groovy it was. It wasn't just water hitting you, taking a shower, soap, and out you go, you know, towel off. It was just, oh wow. You know, it was like a caress, you know, kind of. And you could really feel the hot and the cold. You could feel hot and cold, you know. And each little drop that came out was a different one. You know, it wasn't, I don't think the water must mix inside. It must come out hot and cold or something, because you could feel hot, cold water. It was really groovy. I guess the word for it was sensual. You know, just your body just, oh, it grooved, you know. It was really neat.
Psychedelics are stimulators of ideas and feelings, but generally these ideas and feelings would express themselves constructively rather than violently or destructively. If it were possible during a riot to spray small doses of LSD from an helicopter into the air, people would soon quieten.
Yeah. Is this trip really necessary?